We read of a place that's called hell.